Put your hands together for Miss Ann and little Melissa.